is she doing here?
She's filling in for Senior Colorado.
What?
She's a crock.
Yeah.
I don't know. Mr. Lefebvre should have never put her up. She hasn't even sung a good solo yet.
I know.
Excuse me a while. Matthew?
Madames and Messieurs, we hope you are enjoying our gala. But tonight, for the first time to ever grace our stage, I present Miss Christine Dyer.
Christine, it's me.
Raoul.
Christine.
Mademoiselle,
you are not well. Please sit and rest.
Christine, are you okay?
Miss Dyer will be fine, monsieur.
Yes, she will be compensated despite her performance, but we need to talk about her method of viewing.
Thank you for your service, but I'm perfectly all right, monsieur. Now please.
Messieurs, I appreciate your concern. However, Miss Dyer needs her rest. If you please.
Our practice was intense, monsieur. It was the medicine. I took some before I went on.
I'm restricting your dosage.
No!
I don't want to hear it, Christine! Only for a few days, until your health returns to you.
Oh, I apologize, Eric. Know that I am grateful.
Oh, Christine, still much to learn. We've made a large step tonight. We should celebrate. Your father would be proud of our progress thus far. We should visit him. It seems we have fans already. You'll practice tomorrow afternoon, and we'll celebrate on Tuesday evening.
We'll continue with our regular lessons upon your return to save us from another falter. Understood, Christine?
Christine!
Yes, I look forward to the trip.
Christine, I see you've been keeping yourself busy with your Christmas gifts. And I love what you've done with my postcards as well.
Thank you. Iceland seems beautiful. Oh, but I'm desperate. Tell me everything.
Well, it was cold, but a winter like I've never seen. Certainly not like around here. I mean, clean, snowy rooftops, thick, clear ice. You would have found it enchanting.
Oh, Raoul, I envy you. Ah. I knew it was yours as soon as I saw it. You have a bad habit, Monsieur Chenny.
Bad habits? I seem to recall sweets going missing from Madame Sourier's cupboard, and someone saying they had simply vanished.
You tease. You know I couldn't help it.
Similarly. Speaking of enchanting, so were you the other night? But you took a nasty spill. Are you feeling any better?
Silly thing I am. Didn't even finish.
Oh, Christine, you were wonderful.
I was a crock.
You know, you could always visit me on a holiday.
No, Father. Father would want me here continuing my work.
Christine, your father was a tenacious musician, but even he rested. Like at your grandmother's house by the sea, remember?
Those days are long gone, Raoul.
I don't think he would want to see you so unwell.
How would you know?
Sorry?
You haven't been around. Not even at the funeral.
Is that? You know, I couldn't.
I know.
What's the matter?
It's been endless. The practice and the fittings and the patrons. At the funeral, it was too much. Eric arrived and took care of everything. He told me that this path, my singing career, was Father's plan for me. But sometimes I doubt. Sometimes I doubt my doubts. Sometimes I don't know what to think. Sometimes it seems best not to think at all. Does that answer your question?
No, you're not alone.
I'm going to the cemetery. Will you join me?
My charter leaves by the end of the week. For now, we could play riddles.
Top chocolate up our ears. I could tell you more about Iceland.
I suppose. For now, though, I must practice.
Truly, isn't your voice already perfect as is?
Trust me, it's much work for it to sound as it does.
Promise me supper, then.
I don't see any harm in that.
We stay here or go into town for supper. Seeing you haven't already forgotten about me, have you?
We'll be waiting downstairs for you.
How was your performance, Angel?
I was able to sing the first part of my aria for you.
Good. Good. Eric tells me you've done well. There is always room for improvement. Now, let us rejoice. You know, Eric will take care of you as I would, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Good night, Angel.
We must speak.
I'm afraid I can't.
I saw what happened at the cemetery. Christine, you don't have to explain yourself, but this is unnatural.
It sickens me.
Come away with me. Please leave this. And that. Here. It's not to my charter. We leave in 3 days' time.
I'm
after the hour.
I'm late.
I restocked your medicine for you. Why were you late?
I was
chatting with Monsieur Chandy. Why, Christine?
Monsieur Chenille is a good friend of mine.
Such a good friend as to spy on our celebration? What's this? Going away?
No!
Prepare for tonight's performance.
more cards or books? This is the real thing.
The sky looks different here.
Ready?